Ever since self-isolating, I've been colouring in to pass the time. I've got crayon-a-virus.